My brother just sent me this video, copied from his home security system. This is how we get Amazon purchases delivered in Canada. And he just drives away as if it was a perfectly normal thing to do. Has anyone else had this happen to them? Do you know any way to stop it? Amazon US has a better complaint system than we do up here. In Canada, we just get to check boxes until you reach one that matches your problem. Sadly, there is nothing in the list that matches this nonsense.